harp in order either. You can, that would just C major 7, D minor 7, E minor 7. You can change the order. That's the 4, that's F major 7. Then do what you like. 2-5-1 would be D minor 7, G 7, C major 7. That's a 2-5-1, which is something you may have heard of. It's a very common chord progression, especially found in jazz.